the swamplands. The heroic three had made their way through the traps and terrors of the strange treehouse, only to be stopped now by the most terrifying of creatures, a dragon.
Finally, a worthy adversary.
Why isn't it attacking?
Where did it go?
It was an illusion, Pontius. It wasn't real. It just looked like a dragon.
Some guard dog.
It looked frighteningly accurate. I hope we never run into whoever it was imitating.
Thank you for the locket, Rosie. What fun we had. Let's do that again next year. Happy birthday, darling. I love you, Isabel.
This place is littered with letters between these women. I don't think we're looking for flowers anymore.
Welcome, strangers. You came through all the traps I laid out for the goblins.